When it's mixed with something, I think it's...
Yeah, once it goes through the spawnification, then I guess it's okay.
How'd you get into that?
Did you have goat's
milk? Because I have really bad sensitive skin, and my doctor's like, you need to try goat's milk.
Oh, really?
So I just did.
What? I'm not gonna make it.
Yeah.
Took me
months to do it because I was afraid of the lie. Because they're like, you need gloves and long sleeves and goggles. And I'm like,
yeah, that's what I thought too.
What? Is this gonna blow up?
It hasn't yet.
Oh, I was wondering when they were going to get a bench over there. Yep.
What's going on here?
Yeah. No number.
Holmen!
She might be on the bench over there.
Oh, okay. Did she play soccer? Oh, okay. I don't know much about her. She was in my office in the beginning of the she started. And I can't say.
You don't keep track of this.
She might have
helped. Sorry, let's talk about it.
Really, you just have so many girls. So, aren't there so many games for So did you pick up a lot of
questions?
Everything I say to you, you
know. Well, for now, the number is to
I was going to say it's bacterial. Meningitis? No. What was it? Pneumonia. Both of my lungs were full.
Yep, that could have been bacterial.
No. But I've got one for the varsity. Because the varsity is a different team.
Oh, you get those for
it? Yes.
Okay, that's what I want.
Yeah, we just need one of those. No, I have the varsity ones.
Oh, okay.
So I had my mom take me in on Easter because Kevin stayed with the kids and all I walked out of the house.
Because you thought you were coming home.
Yeah. When I get there, they're like, do you have an idea? I'm like, oh, I just got my view fucking. I don't have anything with me. I just
you didn't even let me a driver?
I didn't take anything. I just walked out of the house. That was it.
You probably ended up dead.
I didn't think I was that bad. I did two different antibiotics, heavy fluids,
I had to have two different antibiotics too. And when I first went in, the doctor didn't want to admit me. He just wanted me to be there because he didn't think I needed to stay.
Oh.
And my husband said, you need to admit him. And for 4 days, my oxygen level dropped.
Yeah, that's why. That was what was the freaking thing. Like, it's a mess. Every time I was falling asleep, my oxygen dropped and my alarm started to go off. And then my blood pressure. This is ridiculous. Take this crap off of me. I just want to be left
well,
alone.
And with me, they offered to give me a sleeping pill. I took the sleeping pill. I had the worst nightmares in my life.
Oh, boy.
I said, no, I don't want to. I'll never take another sleeping pill again.
They had to give me a
I was down and out. I was in the hospital.
Yeah,
they had
medical treatment. I mean, it was to the point. It was, and they were amazing. I just didn't want to do it. Yeah.
And then it got to the point where Russ called in his brother, who's a doctor, because they saw fluid around my lungs,
mm-hmm.
not only in the lungs but around the lungs, and they were going to take this needle and pull it out. And fortunately, I did not have to do that. But yeah, I was, oh my God, I never, having a baby was a lot better than having.
That's exactly what I told my mom. I said I'd rather have another baby than this.
I would.
I'm just going to do more rides, more drop from this time. They're going to take out of the port area and my arm, and I'm like, oh my God, they couldn't find a brain. I'm like,
why wouldn't they take it out of the port in your arm?
I don't know. They were doing some test.
Let it go, Addy!
But they had to draw blood out of me.
Oh.
So they kept drawing blood after they kept getting stuff to me.
Who's the goalie up down there?
Yes.
Do you know? I'm going to suck it right now.
Correct.
Do you know Andrew put on his phone?
It's Christopher's son.
Yeah. Oh, he was in the paper for strangulation, and
he's dating one of his kids.
What? How old is he?
19? Yeah, it's in the paper under the court thing that he strangled her and something else. Well, I don't know who it was. I don't say who.
What should they do?
What's your brother?
What's your brother?
She's doing the
dishes
and they
clean. Which do you want to make for her houses?
Yeah, well, I'm not so sure that he's the solution to her problems.
I don't know
him. He has his own set of problems.
Is that her oldest sister?
Is he the oldest or is the girl the oldest? I think the daughter is. Yeah, I think the girl, then Andre, and then there's a younger brother, yet, another brother. I don't think Andre's the youngest. There are two boys and a girl. Yeah, he was married for a long time, wasn't he? I think those shows are stupid. Well, and I wonder if that's part of the contract that they signed, that they had to film. Well, no, that they had to be filmed by the program. I don't know that they forced them to get married, but that might have been the expectation. Yeah, before you went out there, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, they made another one?
Yep.
I think he can see you up here.
Well, kinda. She has. Oh, she's got the boots on. You have to change that to do portage for the varsity. Hi there. Good. It's supposed to get cold. It's supposed to get down in the 20s tonight.
No, well, the sun goes down.
Not by the time we get out here.
No, by the time the sun goes down, the sun goes down, it's so windy.
So Amelia's
like, aren't you telling me all that on?
She's anticipating. Are you just a cold person? Yeah.
Oh, I have to stick my feet out.
I bought one of those cool.
I mean, I turned off my heat the last.
Oh, this is a different feel.
Oh, that's the. See, I don't like the clean. Of course you, but I'm glad. We switched the game from Tuesday to Monday because Monday it's supposed to be 75 and Tuesday it's supposed to be
90. Moved it from the 16th to the 16th. Did you see that? Yes.
Yes. Oh, I don't know. Tuesday got changed. It's Monday, yes. Holmen is on Friday. Central is on Tuesday, or on Monday. $75 and Sunday. It does, but it shouldn't be.
Now,
that we did Baraboo the very first. Oh, I got on here. It says Central on the notice. You get, I get the notice and that changes. And it's Central. So she, her whole email is. But why are they kicking from the end zone then?
Oh, no, that was a while ago.
Oh.
I know it is my job. Again, I'm distracted.
Is Holmen that good or that bad? Oh, when I went to bed last night, it was coming down really good. Yes, matter of fact, it was. I had
called the big one because of this. 10 o'clock. Just checking. I didn't know if you were.
No, and there was a big gust of wind, and I'm thinking, why? And then I heard it on my windows, and I thought. So when I looked at my windows, rain had. hit my windows, and then I looked outside, and it was coming down pretty good. By me, anyway. Cloud cover makes a difference. I could not read numbers last week. There was such a glare.
And the other team
had really bad. Oh yeah.
These jerseys on the Sparta
ones. I hope so, but last week I could not read the numbers. There was such a glare. Where's he going? Oh!
Yeah. He told him, and Jim told me, he said, I'll take one.
Oh, she was so quiet. But she could guard the ball.
You didn't go get your phone? He's running around.
Wow, some of them would still be a lot older. They're bad.
I was probably home.
No.
Don't say that. I might want to do it. Then you'll be like, please.
I know is, I mean, you can do strolls and parents and strolls. And so they want to have to take the football up at. Yes, so wherever we got canceled 2 years
ago. Why? What happened?
They would do a light stroll. Well, half my cook. Yeah, we can do all kinds of things with this. You can choose colors by lights and poles.
Awesome.
I can't do it with my remote saying, Jackson, you have to log into that thing. And,
this?
Yeah. But I don't have it set so you can turn that on and log in. Right now.
Okay. What was going to happen last year? Or last week?
Yeah.
Okay, we're sitting here, like, I said, we're not going to talk. They kept waiting for us. They kept waiting for us. So you're going to, nobody's going to say, so you're going to stand alone.
Okay. We thought about that. And who would, what's going to, yeah, I said, are they just stand, are they going to just stand there?
Yeah, we waited.
And then they finally walked out. But, well, your goalie, what's her other number? Okay.
Yeah, I think that.
Okay.
It's zero.
Okay.
Oh,
and they send a pulse so fast, and the pain threshold is just, how do you send a kid like that?
He doesn't know the difference.
Did they tell you that you're moving against medical advice?
What a hospital.
You did?
DMA, did you make the sign in?
But I'm still alive.
I want to smell up.
Come walk into my house and we'll smell like that.
I have cherry almond in here.
Like rendering tallow, I've read it takes like days. Yeah, we do it like two or three times to get it smaller.
That's what I'm thinking.
You've got a lot of moisture.
Yeah.
The first time you do it, you let it set.
You scream.
Face right now.
See, isn't it shiny and super? It's supposed to be really good for you.
It'll make
you look 10 years younger.
Yeah, I can't get any younger. I'll pick up a nice.
What are you doing? That's a normal.
Looks like that. Yeah, because you have two of the claws for now.
Yeah.
And ever since I started that,
But it's called a willow tree.
Yeah.
put our own in. Yeah, that's ours. I mean,
no, that goes to Holmen.
You're right, right, but
yeah.
I mean, we did.
Yeah, we put it in. Oh, we have soccer on the 19th. Is that Mirabel? Sorry. Oh, okay. And that's just varsity, right? No? Central. And then I have soccer on bearable on the 19th. Are we starting later than usual? I think we are. I think we're starting at 4:30. Because I've got it in my thing to be here at 3:45 instead of 3:30. So I'm here for 45 minutes before. The JV plays at 4:30.
Wait, is that on the show?
Oh,
no,
it's not. 4:30 on Friday. But I, like I said, I got it in my be here at 3:45 instead of 3:30, so we must be starting later. Oh my. No, it looks like it got ripped up.
I know. Yes. It was sliced right down the
back. Like
that
looks
like
it's
yeah.
There you go. Exactly. Had to have been. It depends on if she. I think it got stuck. I mean, where does she live? That's a big hike. 63. Oh, that's a big hike. yeah. When is it supposed to go out? That's a 9 cent height. No, 10 cent height. They must be hard up.
I don't know. I just want to say, just give me a ball. Like, just give me a ball. Can you buy those rolls anymore?
Yeah.
Remember how people used to buy the rolls?
We buy the 100 and they're forever stamps. Some stamps will have the price on it, and these stamps do not have the price on it. So as long as, so if you go down and buy some, then it goes up again, and you still have a bunch of stamps. They'll still work. Because they can come out, you can touch the ball and that kind of thing. Yeah. Otherwise, they'll get. Yep. No, they can have. They can be almost any color. Purple. I mean, I think they can be any color. Just as long as it's not the same color of the opposing team. And they're drinking and
yeah.
They're
yeah.
Well, how far is a half marathon?
Thank you.
should be good.
Varsity should be practicing somewhere. I forgot to ask John, how long do we put for practice for them?
So it isn't just for her. She told me before to watch her. But maybe I shouldn't say that. I mean, it's not.
I need one of those. Yeah, I need one of those. Is it safe? What airlines did you fly to California? From At the hotel. Oh wow. So, didn't spend the night before you flew out.
No, I do it reverse. It's called.
Okay. Yep, they dropped your right off it. Yeah.
Where?
Yeah. Oh no, not the one that, not where we
are. Maybe you were in
different. No, they took us. I thought they dropped us off at the right terminal. Oh, okay. It's like that when you get out there, it's not like you have to take a hotel or anything. You can stay with your friends. So, I mean, that's huge. Exactly. Pretty much.
For this whole half of that. But the, I don't think the Holmen and I sit by the window just to have a little bit of 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 of a sudden, like,
thing went on.
Light came on, you know. And sure enough, a little later, there was some turbine.
Person board two?
Yes. And like all of the old infection. He said he just wanted to get back.
So he was hiding in the bathroom.
But I didn't understand.
And that might have been what sent him to the police.
And then maybe when the person actually had a paper, they might have thought, oh, this is something. It's right there. You know, they might have. I don't know. It's kind of that. Because they had a video of them.
You'd have to come up here some night and play around with it, don't you think? Time for warm up. Okay.
So,
well, we've got 8 minutes. Yes, we do. So
I think we put 20 minutes on and then go. I mean,
that's 45. Yeah. Yep.
Right, because there's 8 minutes left.
Yep. I have 5:37, so that would be
5:45.
Shorts on Monday because it could be so warm.
Oh my gosh, is it weekend being up to this side in clothes? I rubbed in the door.
Yeah.
Oh, where they all been?
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, because there were, I think there were one down there.
Well, that's good to know, because there were, I know there have been times I've come up here and that's not been locked.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
So we tried to get on early in the fall, and it didn't happen. And we struggled with us to get that for us today. So it went on like the third week.
The Dutch meal thing was $75,000 for that one.
Holy!
That's not what they charge.
I don't think that was. That's what.
Was the gridiron one there too?
That went out of the original.
Yeah, that was there.
Oh, okay. I guess I don't remember. I'm usually out front chasing
those
kids.
Those were like $1,000.
Were they just a vinyl?
Yeah.
Edwards. One in the middle is Edwards. I don't know which.
You can read them right now, but at night you can't see them.
Oh, yeah,
night
you can see
them. There's lights, which is tough to read. Whereas these, you can read them late. During the day, they're legible, but at night, you know, they're lit up. There's a light on.
Do they change them all? Or is it
5 years.
Were you getting that food for 5 years?
I want to say those were 1,000 or 1,500.
A year?
Nope. Maybe it's 2,000.
Are the Spartan beach creatures? Those are
any better to do one? They're about the same as those. You're elevated a little bit. People love them.
They're still there.
No, I meant you could buy a
kitchen.
Because I have a granddaughter that's playing volleyball. I have a feeling I need to invest in one. Because I am going to be sitting. I know. And she does basketball.
Yeah.
So, I mean, she's only in fourth grade right now. But, yep. 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 Matter of fact, next weekend, it's Waniwox Center, I think. We have to go to. But we need to invest in it. Oh, the old ones. Okay. I might take you up on that, just because, yeah.
That's not.
Oh.
No, she's got them in the. That way used to be the card shop. So, remember where the card shop was?
Oh.
Yep, that's first.
I may show up in your.
So,
bring it to me Monday.
Take the first right, second door left.
Time sheet
in. Okay.
How old is it?
Well, they're in good shape.
I did. With the new table.